The Wings just got speedier with the return of Andreas Athanasiou tonight, and he's not the only comeback story this evening. Another veteran joins him up front.
The Red Wings have won four of their past five. Rangers have won four straight. Both teams in the midst of rebuilds. They clash next for the first of three meetings this season.
Moving up was Brady Shea. Shea, number 76. Hayes put it in front off Howard. Then check was Nielsen. Hayes with a chance. Oh, a good stop there on Kreider.
Well, I think almost anybody watching this play expects this puck to end up in the back of the net. Look at this.
Nice pick with Pastrnak. There's a save by Howard. Oh, a miscue there by Athanasiou. Couldn't get out. And Howard bails him out with a good stop there. And Jesper Foss had the opportunity.
Foss won't have any more time in a hockey game alone with the goaltender. Couldn't beat Jimmy Howard.
A lift of the stick. 3 seconds to go in the period. D'Angelo. Red Wings were under siege there.
Yep.
But they get out of the first.
They get out of it. They're very fortunate to get out of that.
Nyquist around for Jensen. De La Rose couldn't connect with Rasmussen. Taken by D'Angelo. Great pass ahead. It's a beauty on to Howden. Right in on goal. Howard the save and the rebound cleared by Cronwall. Boy, Brett Howden was in all alone.
How does a guy get open like that? At your blue line on a 150-foot pass. Another magnificent save by Jimmy Howard.
Then Mantha able to knock one ahead for Helm, who had it picked off at center. Back come the Rangers as a result. Here's Buchnevich with the Mestikov. There it is. Settles it, shoots it, saved by Howard.
Jimmy Howard again. My goodness. So far, unquestionably, first star in this hockey game.
Deep it goes, Kreider for Hayes. Took a high stick, penalty called against Detroit. De La Rose got 4 minutes for high sticking. It's over three left in this 4 minute high sticking penalty to De La Rose. Shattenkirk scores! A wicked wrister from Kevin Shattenkirk. A power play goal, and the Rangers lead it. Late stages of the second, 1-0.
And they'll stay on the power play.
Back for Pion. Took the shot, scores!
Wow, that hit something. Wow. 40 seconds it took on this second power play, just like that. Back-to-backers capitalized back-to-back on a 4 minute power play and get two goals.
Brendan Smith. Jonathan Berggren and Zach Gallant were the two prospects the Red Wings got in the deal for Smith, who lost the puck. Scores! Abdicated from Nyquist as the former Red Wing coughed it up. Good pressure on Brendan Smith, and the Red Wings make capitalize to get within one. By Buchnevich. Here comes Nielsen. Up with Athanasiou. He's right in. He's hooked. Athanasiou scores!
At this point, he pulls it back and goes over the pad. Holy smoke, what a goal.
A race for the puck goes Hayes. Hayes in, cuts back, he's got a forward back, and fair cut, save by Howard. Larkin's got it as time will expire for the eighth meeting of the last 11. The two teams are going to extra time. Green's got it. One last rush here for Detroit. Athanasiou with Larkin. There it is. Scores!
5 seconds.
Larkin wins it from Athanasiou.
5 seconds left. Oh, my God. Woo. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Red Wings have won two in a row, coming back from two goal deficits to win an extra time. And Dylan Larkin's done it both times.
And the Red Wings come back with three straight goals to win this hockey game. Holy mackerel.
Dylan Larkin from Andreas Athanasiou and Mike Green. 4:54 officially of overtime. The Red Wings have won two straight.